This is the old Pico power station. I thought it was abandoned. It might be a trap. I'd better be careful. Now where am I supposed to go? There must be a clue or something. The origami figure was in the form of a butterfly. So, am I looking for a butterfly? What the hell am I supposed to do here? Electrical condensers. Going by the sound of them, they're still active.
I should never have got into this pipe. It's suicide.
Where's this pipe go? I've got a bad feeling.
Glass. Broken glass. Sharp as a razor. Impossible to go back. I'm gonna have to crawl through it, slowly, so I don't tear up my arms. Stupid fucking pipe! And Sean is gonna die because of me! I've gotta get out of here. There's got to be a way out. The match flame. It indicates where the fresh air comes from. All I have to do is follow the wind. Keep it together, Ethan. Come on!
To jump or not to jump?
Fuck that.
Whatever, I don't really have a choice. There's no other way out.
Right. I guess I don't really have any choice.
I didn't come this far to give up now. I've got to go all the way if I want to save Sean.
Better have a good look at each one of those condensers. If I choose the right rep... A butterfly. There's a butterfly over there. That's where I should go.
I can smell burning. Is it me?